Crowds start to gather, dressed to impress in costumes, as they hear the beat of the drums and the strings of the guitars. The battle call for Battle of the Bands has begun. With bands from across the Los Angeles County coming together to showcase their talents for a legendary experience at Impulse Studios.
This is our first Battle of the Bands event we're doing, and we're super excited about it. It's been going so well so far. We have 12 bands performing from all over LA County, and yeah, they're just here to showcase their talents, and we have a panel of three judges. One is Mike Jackson, he's a producer. The other is August, and he's one of the owners of the store as well as the owner of Really Slow Motion. And then there's Ryan, who is the guitarist of a band called Antichrist Demon Core. So those are our judges that are going to be scoring each band and coming up with first, second, and third place.
With all donations of Battle of the Bands going towards the Santa Clarita LGBTQ+ Center, many are excited to support our community's rockin' way to outreach.
First Battle of the Bands, and it's very, very cool that we have the SCB, LGBTQ Center participating too, and it's going to be a lot of fun. We are very happy how it's turning out.
Stakes are high as judges go through dozens of bands, with some being our very own Santa Clarita's first battle.
As time went on, there was a talent rally, and we all wanted to perform in it. I ended up not getting to play that day, but that was when we were like, wow, we should really make a band. And we didn't really get around to it until after we got out of high school, but now we decided we'd play, and these people happened to host.
With this event being the first Battle of the Bands for Impulse Studios, the energy was high and the competition was strong.
I thought it was gonna be easy, but they're all sounding really good.
Battle of the Bands is no easy competition. Including so much talent, fans, and music, the night was a total success. This is Natalie Dodds with Canyons News.